Actually, my memory like decorating house with lights. Then we are using colors like Diwali colors. Then neighbors exchanging like sweets.
I mean, I remember when I grew up, we used to eagerly wait for Diwali as a lot of sweets are going to come. Every day I used to, with my friends, make a list of crackers which I am going to get this Diwali and burn it. And the most important thing which I learned over the Diwali with my father, especially, who took me to an orphanage or an old age home where we used to distribute some clothes, sweets, and he made me realize over the period of time that it's not about your happiness, it's about others' happiness. So that's one of the, I would say, emotional memory which I connect during the Diwali and take it forward.
Diwali for us happens to be the festival where the whole family gets together. It's once a year where people working across the whole different places of the country and the world come together. We spend this time in sharing gifts, sharing memories of what we have experienced in the year, and practically sharing all the good moments which we have had.
Deepavali means it's a family reunion. Having a cake and sweets, crackers, it is always a fun and enjoying moment.
I would say my best memory for Diwali is from my childhood, when all of us used to gather together at home and prepare for the night of Diwali. Burst crackers together, light the diyas, which is the small lights, and celebrate Diwali with the family.
It's a festival season in India right now. So we start with Ganesha Chaturthi and then comes with the Navrat, you know. Cleaning the house, it is starting from lighting, decorating the house, and especially most important, gifts we receive and we celebrate with everyone. That's most important. So it's a family gathering time.
Mera best moment, main Kuwait mein aane ke baad vacation gaya tha. Usi time pe main hamari ghar bhi gaya tha. Mera maa ko aur sister ko gift leke gaya chai. Woh ye mera best moment.
Friends and relatives all together, we will meet each other and we will share some sweet and crackers. Then the whole day we will celebrate well with a new dress and sweet, and even the colorfulness will reach to the sky. That much level we will celebrate.